Wipes the face of Jesus. I am told by one of the bystanders in the crowd that we've gone from 30, 35 of the 59 total floats in this parade. There's a monster this year. St. Veronica.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. But Jesus was saying, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. And even the rulers were sneering at him, saying, He saved the alliance of God, His chosen ones. Lord Jesus Christ, and on the cross, have blessed you. The image of Jesus hanging on the cross is under the care of Mr. Pete Kerr and can be seen in the Cabana of Santiman.
Mary at the foot of the cross.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. Standing by the cross of Jesus were his mother and his mother's sister, Mary, the wife of Thomas, and Mary Magdalene. When Jesus then saw his mother and the disciple whom he loved standing nearby, he said to his mother, "Woman, to his own household." Lord Jesus Christ, who entrusted his mother to his beloved apostle, have mercy on us. The image of Mary at the foot of the cross is under the care of the Yakad Espinosa and can be seen in the Calvario of Samahang Laga.
Jesus dies on the cross.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. When evening had already come, because it was the preparation day, that is the day before the Sabbath, Joseph of Arimathea came, a prominent member of the council, who himself was waiting for the kingdom of God. And he gathered up courage and went in before Pilate and asked for the body of Jesus. Pilate wondered if he was dead by this time, and summoning the centurion, he questioned him as to whether he was already dead. And ascertaining this from the centurion, he granted the body to Joseph. Lord Jesus Christ, who is taken down from the cross, have mercy on us. The image of Jesus' death on the cross is under the care of Master Ben Murphy, Ninonoy Noy Nininay. Yaong madlang kahirapan, laking sakit at hirap bagla ng ilang namungulina, binunot buntong hininga, at gayon din ang dalawa, si Juan at si Magdalena. Lord Jesus Christ, whose lifeless body is lying on Mary's lap, have mercy on us. The image of La Pieta is under the care of Mr. Benhor Laurente Cruz and can be seen in the Calvario of Samahang Makati's Orphan. Nicodemus, who had first come to the Emperor, also came, bringing a mixture of myrrh and aloes, about 100 pounds in weight. So they took the body of Jesus and bound it in linen wrappings with the spices, as is the burial custom of the Jews. Lord Jesus Christ, who is prepared for burial, have mercy on us.
Wow,
the image of La Sagrada Mortaja is under the care of the Oriarte
Rebellion.
This traditional and devotional image can be described in an excerpt from the Pasyong Mahal written by Gaspar Aquino de Belen, which reads, "Laking sakit, laking puso, laking ang nangungulina. Kaya nga't nangagsisama ang mga babaeng iba na nagmula sa aling matigas ang di mga bagong hapis sa gayong
pagkakasama.
Then de la Angustias, have mercy on us." The image of Virgen de la Angustias is under the care of Mr. Ronald Lacatan, can be seen in the Calvario of Samahang Padre Burgos.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen.
Hail Mary,
full
of
grace, the
Lord is with you. Blessed are you.
This is the same procession, just going down a different street, right? This is basically a relative equivalent to the Macy's Day Parade in New York Thanksgiving Day as far as spectator participation. It's probably in the tens of thousands with participants and spectators. It's big, very big, very impressive.
Hello guys! Pagod! Kali na pa kami dito mga alas 4 guys. Ngayon lang kami matapos. Pero hindi pa talaga tapos. Mamaya pang 11 o'clock matatapos. Uwi lang kami kasi may trabaho pa yung asawa ko. Mag-o-office siya, kaya uwi muna kami, babalik kami mamaya siguro pag matapos siya mag-work. Yun ang sabi niya. Kaya ngayon, on the way na kami sa bahay. Lalakad lang din kami kasi walang taxi.